Hello everybody, this is Lefty here, and this is a kind of a learning video, I don't know, a little tutorial, just a very short one on how I learned how to do the note bending. It was just a little easier for me. You know, you read in books and you watch people, but you just can't quite get that action that your tongue needs to do to bend that note. So for me it was easier you're almost saying the word you, but you're sucking in while you're saying the word, so it's now if you do that, which I know you're doing that right now, right at the end there, you can feel how your tongue is way back there like that. That's what you want to happen when you're bending a note, so I'm gonna do my you. Kind of like that, and that gives you the feeling there exactly how that tongue is supposed to be. So once you, that's a good way to practice to bend some notes. Kind of like that, and I hope that helps. If it does, let me know. And I'm a beginner, just like you are. I've only been at this for a month and a half, so I'm just starting to post some videos, and maybe I can get some video response feedback, and how us beginning harpers can check each other out, hey?